Let's get started. Okay. Yeah, this mattress is like the mixed mag challenge. The place that in here with Scorangle and Rhonda. Oh, what is it? A slap? Ooh, in the hell. Wow. So, who is first? Scorangle and Triple H. Boom. Punches nothing in the face. This is very weird, but Triple H is just like Kratos. Kratos. By the old Kratos. The old man. Or the beard. Bald. Wow. Now, now who will win? Now what? Whoa, Stephanie. Look. In the room? He don't see that. In the head. So what? In the rope. Move on against Stephanie. On Corango. In the heart, he don't see that. At first, I did not want to do the video reaction, but I did it. Kiss on the face. Spinebuster. So what? summation. Now he's now. Then. Oh, against Stephanie. Almost. Here on the table, but this year there's no table. It was a punch in the face. She don't want to fight. She don't want to fight. The pedigree. Oh. No, he's down. Outside the ring. Hunter. Hunter? Is that real name of Triple H? Or... I'm not sure. Ooh. Now he comes from the... Ooh, against them. I think Ronda Rousey, she is the famous version of Brock Lesnar. The famous version of Brock Lesnar. Or USC. USC. What is it? What UFC? UFC. I mean, UFC. It was UFC. UFC. Sorry. I'm an idiot. I'm not sure, but she is a favorite version of Stone Cold Steve Austin. But for me, she is the famous version of Brock Lesnar. On the arm. Submission on the arm. Triple H is down. He's still down. Where are your husband, Stephanie? Where? Oh, DDT. Only two. Stephanie's face. In the hair. What the hair? Ooh. In the neck. Fine. Some was crap? Or no? Ooh, it's Triple H. Yes. It's qualification, but Triple H is the boss. Ooh. No. Okay. On the table. Now Kurt Angle, Triple H at the table. Whoa. Angle slam. No. Ooh. Ooh, now Ronda Rousey in the ring. She wants to fight against Triple H? And the people, yes. I'm not sure. He can fight without women. For that PG. For that PG era. What? So we will see that? Yeah. Whoa. Punches. On Triple H. Ooh, almost. And now. Ooh. He get Triple H on the shoulders. No, it's not gonna. Ooh. A slap. Again. Now run. Now she run. Boom. Now, Kurt Angle, Triple H again. Perfect. Boom. Olympic gold medal. lado. Suplex. Ah, Suplex City. La Suplex City. Great Suplex. Now, whoa, I'm going to fly. But now, the pedigree. The pedigree. Now, ankle lock. No. Again, pedigree. No, again. No. Ooh. The corner, the ankle slap. Ooh. Almost. Oh. Almost. Now. Ooh. Now the ankle block. Stephanie. No. Ankle block. The people, yes, that yes, chanced. The ankle block. Ankle lock. Oh, Stephanie. Yeah. Ooh. The pedigree. On Kurangle. Oh, Ronda Rousey. Oh, almost. Triple H's face. No. What's your plan? Well, wait a second. A pedigree on Ronda. A pedigree. A powerbomb? No. A submission on Triple H? A submission on the arm. Oh. What Triple H? He will tap out? What? He will tap out? Yes or no? No. Stephanie, again. No? No. Assumption. Assumption. But. Whoa. Ankle lock. On Triple H. Both. Assumption. He tried to save his wife. Ankle on Ronda. It was an accident. It was an accident. No? Oh. And the post of Krangle. Now Ronda Rousey 2. Triple H and Stephanie. Now what? Ooh, a pedigree. A bold pedigree. Wait. Ooh. No. And now, again, Ronda Rousey and Stephanie as a submission on the arm. But Stephanie... He put his arm on that hand. Yes! 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 She tapped out. She tapped it. Stephanie's tap. Now? Kurt Angle and Ronda wins. They won the match. The replay. And that part I thought it was a powerbomb. Pedigree or powerbomb, but no. And she tapped. Oh. Well, this is my reaction. But, well, maybe it was not the best reaction, but I did it, so see you again.